try to take 1 hour actually. Because this one will come in your test also. Okay? Try to understand. So, as a whole, in digital marketing, we have discussed many points up to now. I told you about Google, how search engine is functioning, and I also told you how to create a blog or website, what is the benefit between a website and a blog, and I also told you many things about webmaster tools and other Google Analytics tools and all these things, right? So now as we discussed actually, as I told you, if the content is same, two blogs are similar, there is a possibility that Google may identify it as a duplicate website, correct? Google may identify it as a duplicate site actually. So if Google is identifying it as a duplicate site, there may be a problem. So we need to take it. But generally sometimes what will happen, we compete with the same keyword actually. So everyone has a doubt, sir, my site is same. Or I wrote the same content like that person, but my site is not coming. So what is the reason one site is coming in the top and other site is not coming means Google has introduced a different kind of technology which is called as link building method. What is that? Link building. Did you hear to that word any time before? Link building. And what is that link building? Now, tell me if you know it.
Website to domain.
There is a meaning in that only. Link building is a process of linking one particular website with another website. So it is something like your friendship. So now you have friends. So generally, we try to come to better position actually. But is it that enough? I am studying well. No, it doesn't enough there only. But we need some good friends. We need support from society. All these things are important, right? So what we are trying to do now, generally Google has introduced a kind of technology, this is called as link building, which is a secret kind of thing actually. And officially Google will never tell you link with this 5 sites, I'll give your site in top position. No, Google is not giving in that way. So let us understand the process in link building. We have how many kinds of link buildings are there? We have one method which is called as one-way linking actually. What is that? One-way link building. When we are talking about one-way link building, so can you see here? We have one model which is one-way linking actually. One-way linking is something like a site A is linking with the site B. One-way linking is something like site A is linking with the site B. That means if you are having a blog, your blog will be linking with her site actually. Now what is the model with two-way linking? Two-way linking is a process where, which is also called as reciprocal linking. So two-way link building. Two-way linking is something like both the sites are exchanging links actually. So there is a process where A is giving link to B and B is giving link to A. A is giving to B and B is giving to A. And what is the kind of three-way linking? A is giving to B, B is giving to
C.
So there is a doubt, a lot of confusions are there. So three-way link building, if you see online, there are number of models actually. There are number of models actually. So normally what why, if you understand one way and two way, then you understand three way. In one way linking, why one site is giving link to another site? Suppose you are having a website, why you are going to give link to her site?
If you have more links, the website may be appearing on the top of the website.
Try to understand. Suppose you are having a website and these people are also having a website. Will you give links to those websites? Sir, will you give?
Sometimes.
In what condition?
If they pay.
Yes, correct. If they pay, that means you are having a website and she is paying money, then you link from your website to other website. One is payment model. Suppose Enado is there. I am going asking my link to my website. Your college website is there. Your college is asking, give me a link. Enado will not give it free. Whether you pay money, then we are going to give a link to your college website. This is payment method. One method. Another method is, both the sites are same. Ownership is same. I have two websites. Like Jobs+ Career is my website. Examnotifications.com is also my website. Now I wanted to improve the ranking of Jobs+ Career. Then what I will do? I will give link from examnotifications.in to Jobs+. So I am helping myself. This is one way linking. What is two way linking? Two way linking is something like A is giving to B and B is giving to A. Both sites are mine. I will give link from one side to another side. This is two way link. But suppose your site is there and her site is there. Now you are asking the link from her. What she will tell? I will not give. Pay me money. And you don't have money. And you tell, I don't have money. Can you give? No, I will not give. So that means you are not having money. Or you are not willing to pay money. So then what you are going to do, you are going to convince that person. What I will do? Okay, you give me a link to me, I will give a link to you. Which is what we discussed, barter system. Marketing system, old marketing system, right? You give something, I will give something. This is two way. Now why three way has come? What is the reason three way has come actually? So let us see, or I will try to show here in online. Three-way linking. Three-way linking. Yeah. There are lot of, see this model is there. This model is there. Different kinds of models are there. Let us try to understand. Here, a site B is giving to A, then C is giving to B. Site B is giving to A and C is giving to B. That means, first of all, A site will go to B. The small confusion, try to understand it. B is giving to A. B is giving to A. And I say A, B, C. These three sites are there. Now, who is giving to A? B is giving to A. And that means she is giving to her. Okay. Now when she is giving to her, then what will happen? B is giving to A, no? That means she is giving to her. Then she has a problem. Why should I give? Then she has to pay money. And she is not ready to pay. Or she has to give link. If she is paying money, it becomes one way. If she is giving link, it will become say two way. Either she is not willing to pay money or she is not giving. Willing to give link, what she will do, C is there, no? C is her sister. Let us take C is her sister. Then what she will tell, you give me link to me, and she will give link to you. What is there? You are giving me one link. And she is with, that is, for understanding it from sister, but technically, this side and that side both are same. The owner is same. So, she is taking link from her, to her side, and she is giving link from that website. For her, concentration is this site only. Try to understand, right? Which site you really want to rank in Google, you are supposed to take backlinks to that site. Backlink, link goes, when you are generating a link, you are trying to generate a backlink. See, if she is there, if five people are telling, she is really good, what will happen? Automatically she is having 5 good points, correct? And if I am asking 5 people and no 5, see, like I have to compare this girl and this girl. So, this girl is having 20 people support and she is getting 30 people support. What will happen? Automatically, who is getting 30 people support will win the match or win the game actually. So, same like that, a site has to come to top position of Google. What Google has decided is, apart from content, all these things, any site is getting backlinks from another site, let me push that site to top position. And more the links, it's like a vote. More the votes, there is a possibility, it's not guaranteed. There is a possibility the site will be ranking actually. Okay, this is the point actually. Next. Now the point is, this link building model is good. So people, what they understood, oh, if I am taking a back link, Google is giving me a top position. Then they started using unethical methods actually. Unethical methods means which site is not even good also. They started linking from that site. And sometimes they started linking from bad keywords also. They, good and bad, so good and bad. Something like what they have done is, top 10 criminals in India, someone is typing top 10 criminals in India, they made that Narendra Modi will come in top 10. And you know a dog called poodle, poodle. Poodle is a dog. You know this poodle dog? Poodle is this dog actually. Someone is typing poodle dog. What they have done is they made that Tony Blair. You know UK Prime Minister Tony Blair? They made that Tony Blair will come in the top position actually. So if someone is using these kinds of methods, suppose, what will happen if someone is telling donkey, monkey and all the leaders are coming, what will happen? They will ban Google, correct or not? Correct? This is the unethical way, no? Right? Then Google, what it has done? Okay, I am doing link building and you are giving it to top and you are using it the wrong way. So what Google has done? If you are not linking into the right websites or if you are not linking into the right keywords, then I will penalize you. So link building doesn't mean blindly linking actually. So one-way linking, two-way linking, three-way linking. These three types of linkings are there. So what you should take care when you are linking, when you are trying to do friendship. You see some qualities in your friends, correct or not? Will you see that? What you will see? First of all, both the ideas should be same, correct or not? Right? So like that, what we need to see is that whenever we are trying to do link building or trying to change links, how many methods we generally follow is, one is linking by image. What is that? Linking by image. Next is linking by web link. Third one is linking by anchor text. Fourth one is linking by widgets. Please write it if you want. Linking with image. Images. Enadu.net, right? So when you are seeing Enadu, you are seeing some image. Can you see this image here? Right? So you are seeing some particular images here. This is an image. And this year, click here and RSVP will get 10%. Ubica Jewelry. Right? This one? This is called an image. From what I told you, image Google can understand. Can Google can understand image? No. That means image is really not a good method for our digital marketing process. But definitely when I am paying money to Enadu, image will attract people, correct? So technically I go for image only. Okay, even though for ranking it is not useful, from user point of view, from customer point of view, I will try to go for image. This is one model, okay? So image backlink is one model. What is the second model I told you? Weblink. Weblink is something like we are trying to generate with the
HTML.
Like I showed you twitter.com, right? Twitter.com, someone has asked me, sir, how can I link my website with another Twitter or Google or something like that. So twitter.com, I'm typing Haribabu SEO, and you can see here, and now can you see here Haribabu.in here? Can you see Haribabu.in here? So what is this domain name, right? Haribabu.in. If I click here, someone is going to Haribabu.in, right? Correct or not? So this is a kind of web link attack. But web link also is not having much value from Google point of view. See, some people, what they will do, they will generate backlinks. Once they will generate backlinks, what they will feel, I got good backlinks, my site will rank in top position of Google. But doesn't mean your generated backlinks will come, because Haribabu.in means what? Is there any clarity there? Apple.com. Until unless I don't go to the site, I will not know whether it is Apple Fruit or Apple Company. Correct or not? Understood? Are you getting the point? So even this is not, but some people will give like this one. Now here Twitter is giving like that only, so I have to take like that. I don't have any other way. Okay. Now third model is anchor text. This is valuable link text. You want your site to rank in top position of Google, you have to generate anchor text. This is design articles.